Sometimes I feel like I don't have a partner. Sometimes I feel like my only friend is the city I live in, the city of Vancouver.